Welcome back. Hello, Gamora. Let's give it to Mati. As a banshee film. See, I don't really know how you do this one. Oh, you hit the bird. You got another cotton. Never see this one. Hi, hello, Gamora. How are you today? I'm trying to get on the boat. Give. Get in here. Those are the only real important crew members. He sounds surprised in looking at crew members because these are the people he picked. Actually, this cutscene is done. You better stop believing in ghost stories, Miss Tara. You're the only one. Please focus. Come on. Focus. Yes, it focus. My yeah, I'll ask that Goblin right here because they thought he was some type of god. He wasn't some type of god. Yeah, I said guys between life and death and they're all to dead. And he died apparently. And then they switch between life and death, depending on the full moon. And then you get all in the blood of they need to put the blood around of Mr. Oh, I don't think I could drag him so. But he was giving me a voice. Yes, that boy was kissed. arrangements of skeletons. Stay collected and then one baby. I'm only that last part. They're all close. I don't know why he has so awesome skin on him. You better just stop leaving a ghost story this time. Cause you're in one. Tortuga, level complete, 3 grand more. Let's look at what we got. We got Mr. Gibbs, Marty, Colton, and Future Gamora, and Maria. One, two, we got 5. See down from the next extreme part of the video. I'm done for this part. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, guys, enjoy this part, and see you guys in the next exciting part of LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. Arrgh.